Anxieties from wealth. Jesus answered, "If you want to be perfect, go sell your possessions and give to the poor, and you'll have treasure in heaven. Then come, follow me." Matthew chapter 19, verse 21. The Bible describes the story of this rich young man visiting Jesus. These two men's conversations give us special messages to us nowadays who are following Christ. Everyone around him could tell that this rich young man's life was successful and he had confidence in his life. And then he came to Jesus to fill out the only one thing that he is lacking. He asked Jesus, "What did I still lack?" Matthew chapter 19, verse 20. We can guess that this rich young man had confidence for his life in this question and telling Jesus that he should be enough. Then Jesus told this reckless young man, "Go sell your possessions and give it to the poor." The Bible says this young man left after Jesus' advice with all the worries. It is a very interesting story because it should be poor people who are worried when someone tells them to give, not rich people like this young man who has many things to give. However, in this story, this rich young man turned against Jesus with worries even though he had so many things to share. It is reasonable to worry about salvation if there is no one around us that we can share with. However, how can we worry about things when we have so much things we can share with others? This is the result of this rich young man obsessed with the spirit of poverty from this world. Today, we hope we can realize what road will make our lives be filled and earn salvation. Through this road, we also hope that we can become rich again by sharing grace and recovery by communication. Loving God, please help us to be wise so we can experience the life that is filled by you. In Jesus' name we pray, amen.